Okay guys, to begin on this project, first thing we have to do is to make a schematic diagram. So this is the diagram that I made, and I also converted this one into PCB layout. So this is the PCB layout. This is the 3D view of our PCB. So this is how it will look like on the actual PCB. So this is the top part, and here is the bottom part. Now we will print this layout so that we can continue. So now it's printed, and this is it. We are going to transfer the image on the PCB using heat transfer technique by applying heat using an electric iron. So this is now how it looks like. And the next thing we are going to do is to dip this one into ferric chloride to remove the unwanted parts. Okay, we will dip this now on the ferric chloride. Okay guys, so this is our PCB layout now. So we will remove the black part or the ink so that it will reveal the real image on the PCB. So this is now the PCB after we remove the ink, and we will put the components. And after that, we will begin soldering. Okay, the components are already on the board. And we will start the soldering process now. Okay guys, so this is our DC motor speed controller now. By the way, I changed the resistor here from 10K to 1K. Because actually, I have a previous project using a 555 timer, and I noticed that from my power supply and using the 10K resistor here, it does not allow the current to pass and the project don't work. So I changed this 10K resistor into this one, 1K. So this is the bottom part. And the components here on the other side. Okay guys, so now I think our project is ready for testing. I already connected the motor and at the same time the power source. So this is our power source, 12 volts. So let's start now. We will try this project. Okay guys, as you can see, the motor is running already. It is at the minimum speed. So I will increase now the speed. See? Reduce. Again, increase. Maximum. Reduce. You see guys, this is the lowest speed. Again, I will increase the speed by rotating this potentiometer going to the right. So guys, our project is successful. We are able to make a DC motor speed controller. So if you want to make this project, you can download the PCB layout on the description.